I think the most important lesson I've learned about money is saving. I very much was taught when I was younger to save. I'm still learning that to date. So, to be able to have the worldwide experiences that I want and the things that I want, we have to also be realistic and actually go, is it a need? Whether I spend that money straight away or whether I save it to make good investment choices for the future.